gentlemen. Game 5 in store for you tonight. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. I'm looking forward to this. Opening face-off just moments away. The quest for Lord Stanley's mug continues right here tonight, and we are underway. Takes the feed. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. The Penguins have it on the offensive end. And that one's broken up. Here's a short pass to Crosby. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Puck dumped in. Moves it to Wilson. He scores! Aye-aye, captain! The Capitals have to be loving this start.
You'd love for every start on the road to be this good. The early goal, a good couple of first shifts. Now you want to push through this first period.
Getzel's got it against the boards. A chance in front. Answers the call big time. What a stop by Samsonov.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. Goaltender makes the stop.
Ovechkin's known for his 1T zone ability, and his teammates love setting him up for that lethal one-timer when on the attack. Crosby's favorite move is switching to the backhand and burying it. His beauty backhand zone ability is surprisingly accurate. Let's see if one of these players can give their team the edge tonight. I know I'll be watching. Guys, back to you.
The Penguins have it from their own end. Moves it to Crosby. Along the half wall with the puck. Washington's gained possession along the boards. The Penguins have it in the offensive zone. Couldn't complete the pass. Quick shot! Denied by the glove as the puck hops along! Grabbed along the boards by Letang. Now a quick pass to Kapanen. Pittsburgh's got the puck in the defensive end. Dishes it to Kapanen. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Slides the puck up from the left side. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Sends it quickly to Marino. Errant pass and they can't connect. The Penguins take possession in the defensive end. They go on the attack through center. From the slot, wrist shot. Makes the save with the trapper. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle and here's the call.
Well, the water gets hot pretty quickly here. The penalty killers have to do the job to protect this one-goal lead.
Pittsburgh sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
They might not get too many chances better than this, James. Down a goal and a critical power play.
Washington's won the draw. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Downs got it in the offensive end. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Gains the zone from the right. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck. And a great save! Quick pass to Gensel. Nice pass. Takes the feed at the point. And that shot dies in traffic. And the puck's kicked free. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. And he slides it quickly to Matheson. Snaps one here in the slot. And he denied that opportunity. Ehlers recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Moves the puck. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
Penalty killers better be sharp here, James. I mean, you're protecting that one-goal lead, and now you're shorthanded.
Pittsburgh's got a small window with a 5-on-3.
Lots of talk before they get into the draw here. This 5-on-3 is so quick. You have to know exactly what you want to get accomplished.
And that's a clearing attempt on the play. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Van Riemsdyk's out of the box, but they're still shorthanded as he steps in to help try to kill off this penalty. Samsonov's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Dowd's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And the puck clears the zone. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck now. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. And that goes off a player in front. And they send it down the ice. The Penguins have it now. Pittsburgh's across the blue line. Wrestling in close with the stop. Quick feed to Gensel. Sends a pass over. Pad save. He's on it tonight. And they get the puck out.
Schultz jumps up. The penalty's almost over.
Pittsburgh's power play fails to ignite. They're still trailing by one.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Slides the puck over. Here's a short pass to Gensel. Handles it along the blue line. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Puck scooped up by Eller. Picking up momentum inside the neutral zone. Takes it into the slot. Pittsburgh's got the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Manages to hang on. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. Goalie turns it aside.
More than half the period left to play. Washington's up 1-0. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Great heads-up play to poke it away in the offensive end. And they won't connect on that one. Slides the puck ahead to Kuznetsov. Quick possession along the wall. Moves it quickly over to McGinn. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. The Capitals look to start the transition game. Moves the puck along the half wall. Snaps it on net. Turns it aside with a glove.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
Past the midway mark of the frame, 1-0 the score. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Puts it in deep. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Passes on over to Kuznetsov. And they'll go on the attack after that turnover. Nice pad save. Puck grabbed by Kuznetsov. The Capitals will play it in their own end. Great defensive effort with the stick. Big time blocker stopped by Chari. Heinen's got the puck along the wing. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Van Riemsdyk. Takes it and looks ahead. A shot denied by the goaltender. That one's tipped. Oh, another consecutive stop.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Taken by Hathaway. That's kicked away with the pad by Jari. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Washington's won the draw and they'll go to work. Moves it to Mantha. Slides it back to the blue line. Snaps it onto the net and that's blocked. Battle along the boards. Knocked away in the offensive zone. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. That's turned away with the pad by Samsonov. Well, that's one way to to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. The Capitals take it across the line. Puck picked up by Marino. Enters the offensive zone from the left. And there's the save. Play kept alive into another pressure cooker situation. Quick shot. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. Takes the feed. Cutting to the slot. Stones him in front. The Capitals gain possession. Takes the pass. And now it's over to Protas. Intercepted. Oh, a little cat burglar-like play with the stick. Nicely done. Just a simple save by Jari. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Past the halfway mark of this period, Washington's ahead 1-0. Protas has won the draw. Receives the pass. Quick pass to Aston Reese. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Right in front with the shot. Too many bodies in the way. And now he angles it across to Sheary. Scrum ensues along the boards. Great pressure on the offensive end by McGinn. Scooped up along the wall by McMichael. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. And now it's grabbed by Bluger. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. And he comes up with it. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Here in the late going of the frame, the Capitals have taken a 1-0 lead. Offense his own faceoff, and he wins the draw. His reflexes on display tonight.
Samsonov's brilliance on display here. Great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
The Penguins played along the boards. Taken along the wall by Rodriguez. Quick feed to Ruido. Scoops up the puck here. Throws it in. The Capitals have it behind the net. Looking for space inside the D zone. Just fly to the net.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Whacks it into the offensive zone. Slides it over with pace to Rodriguez. Picked up along the wall by O'Connor. Fires it into the offensive zone. Washington's got the puck along the boards. The Capitals work it through center. Great poke check on the reach. Stays with it. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Fires it into the offensive zone. Scrum along the boards. The Capitals gain control of the puck. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Look out, here they come on the attack. Makes the glove stop. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Here's a short pass to Carter. And that's intercepted by Kuznetsov. They've got some momentum here. Sends it across. Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. Zucker's got the puck in his own zone. Tries to get it over to Kapanen. Cuts into the paint. That's blocked. An easy save by Samsonov.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Here's the chance on the attack. Sends it over. Oh, and it goes off the outside of the post. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Capitals lead it 1-0. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. They go on the attack from the left side. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Moves it quickly over to Kuznetsov. The Penguins have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Moves it to Rodriguez. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Oh, relentless pressure, and they come up with a turnover. Dismiss that chance.
That shot is so quick. I mean, it's tough for the goalie to adjust to it anyway, but the fact is the shooter doesn't know where it's going most of the time anyway.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Into the offensive end now. Washington's got the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. The Penguins have it from their own end. Sends the pass over. Takes the feed at the back end. Couldn't make that one happen. The Penguins are in transition. Handles the puck from the left side. And just out of arm's reach on the play. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Pittsburgh's gonna play it from the corner. Takes that pass back at the point. Right in the slot! And that banks off a stick. Carter's working it around in the corner. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Carter's moving it ahead. Puck scooped up by Zucker. Takes the feed. Nice zone entry from the middle. And they continue to apply pressure here. The Capitals have it against the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Hathaway. And makes the save. Nice pass. Rister takes that one right in the logo. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. We're still in the early stages of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Boyles won it off the faceoff. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Handles the pass from the right wing. Oh, great save by Samsonov. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. That goes off a twig. Quick pass to Dow. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Washington's got possession. Scores! That's two unanswered now.
No, they stayed great on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another.
The Capitals have gone up by two here in this second period.
Really like the way they've gone about their business. Yeah. They haven't lost any of their aggressiveness. They've still stayed and tried to forecheck. I like it, and they've deserved this two-goal lead.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. The Penguins take over on possession. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. Heinen's got it along the boards. Quick feed to O'Connor. Puts it in for the goal, and the rookie is on the board!
What a nice way to jump into your first playoff year. You get on the board, and you can relax a bit.
Pittsburgh's got one back. Finally, all that effort has paid off.
The coaches have been telling them, stay at it, stay at it. Finally, with all the possession time they've had, they get rewarded.
Moves the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. Washington's got a hold of the puck. Shot! And that's turned aside by Jari. And now he moves it to Rodriguez. Nice zone entry from the right side. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Picked up along the boards by Dumoulin. Couldn't connect on that pass. Samsonov's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff.
Heinen's played so well in this point streak, you know he wants to pile on it.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Pittsburgh's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Here's a short pass to Sprong. Takes a shot, comes up with a stop. And there's another stop. Puck in! Unbeatable! Sends a pass over. The Penguins played along the wing. Here's a chance. Too much traffic in the lane. And that's taken away in the offensive end by Pettersson. And there's a great save by Samsonov.
I like the way that he stops this puck, James. Not only does he get in front of it, but he puts it out of harm's way.
Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Centers gliding up to the faceoff dots here. The Capitals win the draw. Directs it on over to Sheary. And he takes a shot off a stick. The Penguins move the puck in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Marino. Couldn't complete the play. Stoppage in play, offside the call. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Grabbed along the board by McGinn. Great heads up play with the stick by Schultz. Washington's looking to break out. Down the right side and into the zone. Washington's got it along the wall. Glove save. Jari's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The Capitals are clinging to a 2-1 lead. The Penguins take possession off the faceoff. Feeds the puck to Heinen. Moves it to Hathaway. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Let's it go from the slot. He was locked in there. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Quick pass to Kapanen. Slides the puck over. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Pushes it across to Letang. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And there's the save. Dumoulin's taking it from his own end. And he sends it across to Carter. Takes the return feed. Pittsburgh's on the attack. Keeps hold of the puck. Here's a shot. Too much congestion in front. Slides the puck across to O'Connor. Taken by Letang. Takes the cross-ice pass. Move to the middle. Scores! We're all evened up.
It's amazing, isn't it? We played this time, and now it doesn't match like we're right back at the beginning again. That's a big goal.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Carter's won it. Quick feed to Kapanen. And that's off a stick. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Jostles for the puck, but still hangs on. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a short pass to Ovechkin. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Rodriguez moves it into the attacking end. Puts it on goal. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Farabari's moving the puck through his own zone. And that's picked up by Marino. Can't connect. Kuznetsov's got it along the wing. And that's broken up. Sprong's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Pittsburgh's in now. Great chance in front.
Whoa!
Scores! And he puts his team in front!
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
The Penguins go ahead by one. They had to work for that one.
A lot of work put in just to get yourself inching into the lead. There's still lots of time left.
Takes the feed. Tries to get it to Orlov. Jensen's got the puck. Sends it ahead to McGinn. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. And that's poked away by Mantha. Big time saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick. Here in the later stages of this period, the Penguins are looking to build on this one-goal lead. The Capitals win it in the defensive zone. Washington's got it against the boards. Across the line. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Across the line from center. Washington's got it in their own zone. Nice zone entry on the left side. Puck picked up by Aston Reese. The Penguins take it along the wall. Sent into the offensive zone. The Capitals gain possession. Feeds the puck over to Orlov. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. The Penguins have it now. Scooped up along the wall by Dumoulin. Moves it quickly over to O'Connor. Textbook stop by Samsonov. Downs gaining momentum. Sends it out right in front. And that's deflected. Moves it to Protas. Denies him in front.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Washington's won the draw. Takes the pass. Here's a shot. Oh, what a slick stop by Chari. Taken along the wall by Van Riemsdyk. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by McMichael. And a strong effort on that play. Quick pass to Carter. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Dumps it in. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Trying to get back on the attack now. Back to the point it goes. Quick feed to Hathaway. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And that's taken away. Oh, just a great heads-up play by Carter. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Here he is in front. Nice save from point blank range.
Sharp reaction save.
Gains the zone from the right side. And no luck on that pass attempt. Slides it across to Marino. Periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. Pavelski, Ray Ferraro ready to bring you all the action. Period number three is set to get underway. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Gains the zone through the middle. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
Ovechkin's hands make him always a danger around the offensive zone, but he can't pull this one off.
The Penguins have it now. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. From the slot! Stopped by the goaltender. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Feeds it over to Gensel. The Penguins will play it from the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Crosby. A chance right in front. Oh, what a stick save. Moves it quickly over to Gensel. Oh, and another save. Denies him.
Right spot, makes the double save. Positioning does it all.
And now it's grabbed by Kuznetsov. Right out in front. And he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Here's a shot. He scores! That's four straight on front.
They are so hot right now. Every pass, every shot is right in the perfect place.
The Penguins get themselves a big goal here to start this third.
Really nice to get yourself a little bit more cushion. To stretch it out a little bit, you can see the finish line.
Washington's won the draw in the neutral zone. On the attack along the boards. Takes a shot. Gets in front of it.
Jari's been sharp when he's had to be. He's got a good save percentage here tonight, and his team's in good shape.
Kapanen's got it across the line. Picked up along the wall by Orlov. Moves it to Carter. Receives the pass. Goaltender gave him nothing as it goes off the side of the net. That's off a stick. The Capitals gain control of the puck. Washington's going to play the puck from behind the cage. And that pass can't connect. The Penguins have it in the offensive zone. Thunderous hit. You can hear it all the way from up here.
Lots of times I miss playing, James. That's not one of them. I like I'm in a suit right now. That one hurt.
Jari's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Penguins have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Ruido stick handling in his own zone. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Slides the pass over to Hathaway. Washington's on the attack. And that's blocked away. McKinn's picking up steam. Moves the puck over to Bluger. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hathaway. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Handles the puck. Pittsburgh's ready to go on the attack. Oh, what a stop at the glove by Samsonov. Samsonov's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. It's 4-2. Washington's got it in the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Dow. And now he moves it quickly to Sheary. Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there. Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. Washington's got it, and they're on the attack. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Washington's got it in the offensive zone. Turns it aside with the glove. Jari's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
get a hold of the puck in their own end. Dumoulin's got it in the defensive end. Excellent stick work on the play. And the puck's booted away. Sends the pass over. Pittsburgh's got the puck at center. Makes a move in front. Oh, just wide.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. Maintains possession. The Penguins gain possession in their own end. Quick pass to Heinen. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Takes the feed. Hangs onto the puck. And they'll dump it in. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Great reach with the poke check. Washington's got it now. Picked up along the boards by Kuznetsov. Puck scooped up by Dumoulin. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. Pittsburgh's got it in the offensive zone. Loose puck battle along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Orlov. Through center along the wing. Nice pass. There's a stop with the blocker by Chari.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Quick feed to Gensel. Along the right side into the offensive zone. The Capitals take possession in the defensive end. Broken up at center. Over the line they come. Rocks them. Along the boards they battle for the puck back and forth. Textbook poke check by Gensel. Scooped up along the wall by Orlov. The Capitals take it along the wing. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
But half of that move looked good, James. He just couldn't complete it. And the play dies on his stick.
Wrist shot from the slot. Log jam in front. That's broken up. Here's a short pass to Eller. And that one's broken up. Gets the puck over to Aston Reese. Pittsburgh's across the blue line. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. Moves the puck.
The Penguins don't really miss a beat when the second line has it going. They look confident tonight, and the coach is smart to get them on the ice a lot.
Angles it over to Strong. Takes the feed. Gains the zone through center. Tried to make a move, and the puck hops away. Taken along the wall by Marino. He carries the puck up along the wing. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Great save by Samsonov. Samsonov's got the puck and hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Pittsburgh's been the better club as they hold a 4-2 lead at this point. Samsonov's going to hang on for a whistle. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Pittsburgh's won the faceoff. Sends a pass over. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Kapanen's the victim of a slash, and the official caught that. We got a penalty coming up. And here comes the judgment from the official. The Capitals will serve two for slashing. As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
Power play looks great, but they've got to get inside those defensemen, fight for a rebound.
Ehlers won a big draw on their own end. Battle along the boards. Washington's got the puck in the defensive end. Picked up along the wall by Wilson. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Denies him with a save. Samsonov's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Crosby's able to score with his beauty backhand zone ability, and it's so hard for goalies to track, guys, because that backhand shot, you can't tell where it's going, and he always uses it to his advantage.
And now he tries to get it across to Wilson. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Wilson. And now it's over to Eller. From the right side and up the middle. Strong defensive effort. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. Downs gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. Crosby's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Moves it around along the half wall. That pass doesn't go. Tries to feed it over to Barabari.
Hathaway's ready to go.
Penalty expires, and when you look at where things sit right now, that's a huge, huge play by the penalty killers.
Wow, that seems like a big miss, James. Critical moment in the game, and the power play laid flat for them.
And now he angles it across to Gensel. Shuts it down with the paddle. What a stop.
Sometimes you make a good shot, you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Makes it look easy with the stop. The Capitals have it against the wall. From his own end, he moves it up ahead. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. The Penguins are on the attack. From point blank! Oh, what a save by Samsonov!
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
They fight for it along the boards. Good read with the stick to break that up. Gets it to the other point. Takes a shot. Traps that puck tight into his chest. In a head-to-head matchup tonight, who had the better performance?
Crosby's been fun to watch here in this one, guys. Even though both players have contributed offensively, I've just liked how he's played his game in this one.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Aston Reese. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck now. The Capitals have it from their own end. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Sends it over to Sprong. Here he is in close. Great reach with the poke check by Zucker. Moves it to Carter. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Picked up along the boards by Sprong. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Puck grab by Zucker. Samsonov's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Here in the late goings of the period, we've got ourselves a 4-2 hockey game. That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Taken by Van Riemsdyk. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. The Capitals really need a goal here. They pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Pettersson. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Chari. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. The Penguins win the draw. Letang's lugging the puck. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Hägglund. That's gloved by Jari. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Carlson's team is trailing, and he's out there looking to make a difference for them, guys. One way he can do that is by using his zone ability to get things going offensively.
The Penguins will play it in their own end. And now he passes it to Aston Reese. And that pass goes awry. Puck picked up by Hathaway. The Capitals will play it from the corner. Looks to get the puck over to Bluger. Keep keeps possession. The Capitals move to the offensive zone. Snagged with the glove by Jari. Jari's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
The Capitals will go to work here in the offensive zone. Oh, what a stop as he gets a piece of it with his toe. Jabs the puck away. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. And with that win, they push them to the brink of elimination.
This is such a critical game in a series. So pivotal. You get up 3-2. Now you got a couple of cracks to put this away. And you know your opponents are going to be feeling the pressure now.
Great vibe in the arena. This place is picking up again as they return to the ice.
What a fun night for everybody involved. They get to cheer their team to victory, and now they are saluted by the players.
Great playoff action here this evening. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you at the next playoff game. Good night.